Try to get him back for that little cheap shot he wanted to pull. Oh. You know, it sounds like she's saying... Hold on. There we are. Sounds like she's saying, fuck you. Oh, there we are. Nice. See, he wasn't any up. There we go. I could have got him then, too. I was trying to wait for him to jump and catch him with that strike.
So, the U.S. Martial Arts Champion still has the ability to fight even after all that.
Both of you, stop it. Hey, sis. Listen to me. These people saved my life.
Huh?
They saved me from them. Those guys.
Oh, is that the case? I see. Then why didn't you tell me that earlier? Sorry about that.
In return for saving me, can I give them this?
Okay. But in exchange, can I go along with you guys? My name's Lara Matsuda. You just saw my skill. So, if my skill can be of help, can you let me promote Matsuda Jiu-Jitsu by using your online karate class? Deal? What?
Deal. For giving us the peace. Besides, I think you already decided to come along.
All right! I'm going to make Matsuda Jiu-Jitsu world famous! What do you want as a souvenir? You want medicine that makes you taller or popular with girls?
I don't need that! And just so you know, your fighting style is no longer Matsuda Jiu-Jitsu.
What are you talking about? I've been using Matsuda Jiu-Jitsu all my life!
Are you a friend of those stupid jerks? Unfortunately, you're a little too...
Just stay back. This monster is too much for you to handle.
A little thing like this could really cause...
Strength really being enhanced? They still look pretty damn weak.
Yeah!
Seize initiative!
Intercept!
And I wonder when is she gonna be a character? Oh, that was close. Oh, yes, right. I forgot his of those, Oh! Trying to find something that feels comfortable, you know, following up the punches with the kicks. No, I'm just trying to put him down.
You big meathead. Why don't you just drop dead? Master! It was a nice try. Now it's my turn to strike back.
Get to play with this big joker now. Zangief is one of those guys, you don't want him to get a hold of you. He might be sluggish, but...
Shut up, you
meathead! Yeah, nice! I'm surprised I was even able to unleash that one.
I think this chump might have it.
Huh? Is that your intuition again?
Since you first found me, has my intuition ever been wrong, even once?
You better be right about this. Muscle! What the? That ain't bad, kid.
I have something I need to ask you.
You a mugger? I heard it's happening a lot around the neighborhood recently.
Wait, listen to me.
You picked on the wrong guy.
I'm not a mugger.
Oh man, Mr. Block. You know, they talk about the new versions of the PlayStation coming out. Oh crap, I gotta make sure I don't lose this one. I won't have to... Yeah, they're talking about the new version of the PlayStation's coming out, and I'm wondering how much of a difference the graphics are gonna actually be, because the character models on this look fantastic. Like the textures, the skin complexions. Like, look at the shading in the character. Oh, no! I'm just wondering, like, how much of a big upgrade it could actually, you know, be. Is the expense really worth it?
You still want to do this?
Calm yourself down. I am truly not a mugger.
What are you?
My apologies, but I would like to ask you to give that piece to me.
That thing's not a big deal to me. You take it.
My thanks. One last thing. Sometime in the future, you might feel that you want to seek answers. When the time comes, you must turn your eyes to the world.
Isn't that woman?
One of Bison's bodyguards. But something's wrong with her. Cammy, any idea?
Well, isn't she an enemy? Then let me take care of her!
No, don't. I'll fight her to be certain.
Yes. I get a chance to fight as my all-time favorite. Oh, man, she's not playing around. I was expecting for her to jump back.
There's something I can do.
Kill the imposter.
Nobody move!
Lara! I brought some backup!
She's the agent working for Shadow Lou. We have the authority to arrest her. Take it easy. She's no longer a danger.
You don't have to worry, Cammy. We should turn her over to them for now.
Your big sister will help you.
What are you doing? Give the girl to us now! Don't do it!
I am. Damn it! Damn
gotta
it.
Fight cops. Peter. Oh, really? They gonna make me fight this cat? Come on. Don't make me whoop that cat up like that. That's insane. Oh man. He knew better than that.
What are you? Jury!
Looks like you're having fun. Get on board. You can pay me for this with that.
Ha! What are you?
How sweet. The love between sisters turns them both into fugitives.
Damn it!
Are you trying to follow them on foot? It's foolish to do that. The road is a straight line from here. Besides...
Again? How do they keep coming?
I have to head to the base now. Please, hold them off.
Sure. Leave it to me. Shouldn't you can...
A flower trifling in the wind is so beautiful. I want to cut it down by my own hand. I don't believe that I came back.
Wait, you! That's not the right way. We have to stop the moons, so we have to find the control room.
I know that Bison must be in here. I will find him and kill him.
Come on! Wait! I just learned Kanzuki and some other people are coming here soon. We all share the same goal to stop the Black Moons. If we all work together, our chances would be better, right? If we could stop the moons, Bison's power would also weaken. And you would be able to defeat him easier.
I can't afford to waste time.
Hey, don't just rush off! You could get killed!
Oh.
Look, I really don't know what happened to you, but if you want to get to Bison, you shouldn't abandon us.
What you're saying is right. But some things cannot be resolved by doing right.
wonderful to see you again.
So, Mr. Butler, did you already find the control room around here?
Shibasaki is the head steward of the Kanzuki family. Of course he did.
Great! Then I suggest we should work together. And I'll forgive you for what happened in the past.
Please do not touch my head steward. By the way, do you actually have the piece?
Again? These guys are getting on my nerves.
You're quite
right. Oh, he's ready for a brawl. Man, I wonder what act I've gotten to so far, because it doesn't really like show you the title. Or maybe when it shows the skip button at the bottom of the screen, that might mean it's crossing over to another act during the cutscene.
For their safekeeping, but there's no time. Can I trust you?
Understood. I accept your request.
It's all your fault because you went the wrong way.
No, it's all your fault. You're slow, so they decided to leave us behind!
Watch out! Huh?
Thank you for that. Hey!
Huh? Is this what you chumps are looking for? If you want it, come and get it. Don't try to run away.
Why does she look like she have a house arrest on her ankle? Man, I want to throw. There we are. Oh man. See if I can use some of these power moves. Nice. There we go. Oh man, that was a nice little round in there kick. Bounce all over the place.
What? That didn't work?
Hooray!
Mika!
Don't worry. Compared to my special training, this is nothing. Now, why don't you try me on for size?
Now it's about time, yes. I get to use Rainbow Mika. There we are. Nice. Oh. Oh. Nice little wrap up there. I've been waiting to get my hands on our Mika.
Hehe.
Dalsim!
Sorry, I'm a bit late. I'll take care of them.
Thank you.
You are one of the people who has the Merope.
Aren't you? So Shadaloo was using hackers to track all of the pieces down. We'll save the conversation for later. We have to get out of here now.
There's someone... I mean, I still have to look for the Usher.
The Usher?
I still have something I have to do. So that means I can't escape from here yet.
That girl, what is she doing? Both made it here with perfect timing.
Now we have all six of them.
After we set up these pieces, we'll be able to stop the Black Moons.
More intruders have broken into my very important control room. What are you all doing in here?
I'll take care of this. You must be exhausted after your trip.
How dare you try to interrupt Operation Change that I dedicated to Lord Bison? I won't let either of you leave here alive! We'll die right here!
Yeah, at least I... Oh, man, I didn't want to get caught with that. At least I get a chance to operate with Karen. Nice. I think I still ended up catching one of those. Oh! See if I can. I didn't want him to get out of that corner.
Someone is trying to hack into the control room.
execute that program right now or else.
But if I...
Do you think I'm a complete fool who didn't realize you were sniffing around for the ones who had the control keys? Tell me, do you want me to melt you down like I did to that other programmer? Yes, the descent program. With this, nobody will be able to stop it from happening. Dun, 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 dun. This is so perfect! Operation Chains is indestructible! All the power from fear, despair, and hatred will be given to Lord Bison. Lord Bison will be the one to rule the world!
The girl, like, she was about to shit her pants.
Black Moon's had stuff, but now they rebooted.
What did you say?
Descent program. It must have been activated. Data's coming in.
If the Black Moon's dropped to the surface, the resulting explosion will completely destroy everything within 10 kilometers.
This monitor shows the time until the moon's dropped.
Contact all departments.
What's the descent program?
They were hiding this as a backup plan.
Each moon will directly impact on their city. This isn't good. It can't be.
I hate this!
Is this psycho power?
Stay away from me! This isn't good!
City, and the world will become a whirlwind of chaos! Mankind will tremble with fear and despair, and the world will be in flames! The negative energy from all around the world will nourish Lord Bison! Yes! The entire world will be in Lord Bison's hands!
I'm beyond that.
Then I'll finish you here.
Never expected that your lost soul would stumble its way back to me.
I will kill you.
It looks like you want to die.
Smash!
Why don't you go back to hell?
Get lost!